But if not, you need to do some wing. Just keep putting that in your mind before you go in. Think about being adaptable or something. Fucking from the beginning of this year, since you went from Thailand, you're just getting better every fucking month, mate. Understand? You're looking better, you're getting better every fucking month. This is what I wanted from you. Understand? Use your skill, use your IQ. Little to little fakes, mate. Keep him fucking guessing. Use your ring craft and it's yours all day long, mate. And you know what? When you can be fucking really up for it, it's not elbowing and kneeing the fuck out of it. That's all you gotta do. This shit keeps you alive. That's what it's for. Push.
Yeah.
Been here loads of times, mate. You know your skill. You know how much you leveled up. Understand? Go in there and show it. Show the levels, mate. Big breaths. Big breaths. Big breaths. Let's go. A couple more, mate. One, two. Up, cross. Elbow. Back, elbow. Back. Nice. Slowly up. Four. Beer water.
Up.
Big breath, pour it in fast and put it back round, and that's it. Use your feints, understand? Use your setups. Keep it long, making this. Alright, we need to do the most.
Into professional Muay Thai title over 5 3-minute rounds of action. Would you welcome first into the food court? Representing Fight City Gym, Leon Chisco!
Ladies and gentlemen, I think you agree, what a quality way to end the show. Two professionals winning this win, the unanimous decision. The British title belt goes around the waist of the warrior from the red corner.